Hey, Evie.
Hi.
What are you doing today?
I'm getting ready for the movie.
What movie?
You know, the Descendants 2 movie.
Oh, yeah. What are you making?
Today, I'm going to make Evie's evil apples.
This is what you'll need.
Black caramel dip, wooden sticks, and a juicy red apple.
First, we're gonna melt this caramel chocolate dip in the microwave.
Add the wood stick to your apple. Once the dip is melted, we're going to cover up the apple.
And this is Evie's apple. This is perfect for the new Descendants 2 movie coming out. But I also have a great idea too. Evie, your evil apple was amazing.
Thank you, Mal.
Now I'm gonna show you how to make Mal's milkshake. This is what you're gonna need.
Vanilla ice cream, green and purple food coloring, whipped cream and milk. We're gonna take a few scoops of ice cream and put it in our mixer. Add some milk. Add the purple food coloring and mix it up. We're gonna repeat the same instructions with the green. Let's mix it up!
And this is Mal's milkshake.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed our video. You can find us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.